Very latest coronavirus cases here in North Carolina. We saw the second highest number of new cases today. There were more than 2,800 new cases reported, 26 cases shy of the record set just last Thursday. The percent positive is down slightly to 6.6%. There were another 41 deaths reported, and hospitalizations have increased for the fourth day in a row, with more than 1,100 people seeking treatment.